All right, guys. So listen, why am I here? Well, I'm going to tell you. Ever since So You Think You Can Dance Canada finished, I've been a little gloomy.
I can't believe they canceled.
You see me in the front, right? I've been a little gloomy. I miss my dance in Canada. If you miss dance in Canada, please make some noise. All right. So I love athletics. I've been a basketball player my whole life. I know, I don't look like it. I know, but I'm the hugest tomboy ever. If you want to know, come test me at basketball. I'll take you up on your offer anytime. Or beach volleyball. However, I'm here because Participation and Coca-Cola are doing something very great for the Olympics, and I'm here to have everybody move to the beat tonight. And I brought for you guys my dance studio from Brampton, Ontario. There are a bunch of wicked, wicked kids that can dance like you've never seen. We were throwing down over there, and even the mayor, Rob Ford, came and joined us. So they're gonna get ready to hit the stage soon. They're from A New Day. That's the name of the dance studio in Brampton. You can check us up on our website or Twitter. But please, we're about to get ready. Oh, I hear the DJ, Jimmy Raz, is ready. So without further ado, I give to you A New Day and the Daydreamers.
Music up. Cut the music up. Feet, you try to run, you try to scream, but no more sun you'll ever see.
Give it to him, man.
trying to turn me.
Take a well-deserved bow together. Please give it up for Okay, so one by one, let's go down the line. What's your name, baby girl?
Rayshawn. Tasneem.
Raekwon.
Soleil.
Jenden.
PJ.
Cheyenne.
Jessica.
Wow. Let me tell you guys something that's gonna blow your mind. There is nobody under the age of 11 and nobody over the age of 17 here. All youth, all choreographed by themselves. Well, actually, I choreographed a little bit and PJ choreographed the rest. He is 17, he's a choreographer now. And guys, physical fitness is so important. So thank you for representing tonight and keeping physical fitness alive, guys. Now, if you really like them, make one more last noise for thank you guys. I love you guys. Keep dancing alive.